type net beans. Click. Then wait for a while. Big file, new project, Java application. Click project name. If else, then finish.
1, 2, 3, go.
First step in creating an if-else Java program, which is based on the name of your Java project. You must not forget the first line of code, which is package if-else.
Second step is adding the next code, which is also depends on the name of your Java project, and also don't forget the bracket to which you will insert your code.
Third step is the main part of the code, which is necessary to view if else. You must now enter this code in order
for the code to show and work. Public class void main string.
Write down import Java. That you think that's good. Then write. We do if else for exam score with a passing marks 60, int mark, semicolon, int stands for integer, then int passing marks equals 60, semicolon, scanner in stand for input equal new, scanner close open parenthesis system.in semicolon, enter mark equal in dot next in close open parenthesis semicolon, enter system.out.println. It is the output. Then enter. Close open parenthesis. Double quote. In out mark scored by you. Enter. If open close parenthesis int mark is greater than equal passing mark 60 bracket system.out.println system.out.println close open parenthesis, double quotes, you pass the exam. Enter, else, system.out.println, close open parenthesis, double double quote. Unfortunately, you failed to pass the exam. Then try to run it. Then try to run it. When you enter 64, in out marks scored by you, you pass the exam. And when you enter 34, the output will be in out marks scored by you. Unfortunately, you failed to pass the exam.
Then click file. Then save as this PC data D, create folder, if else, then open.